What happens when you are in a place of wanting and dreaming new desires, but they are not fully manifested yet? Every thought you have has created a vibrational version of what you want. However, we can get impatient with the gestation time it may take to sync up with your dreams. Your affirmations and envisioning your goals as accomplished and done is extremely important, but so too is finding a place of trust, belief, and peace during your journey. In the interim, it is important that we keep our vibration clear and not clouded with doubt, fear, or worry. Letting go, relaxing, and being available to receive insight and answers will make a massive difference as you progress along to the greatness of your dreams. Synchronizing your energy with the abundance and support that already exists around you now will assist you in enjoying the journey. We are all energy, and as energetic, vibrational beings who are using this body as a vessel, as a means to express ourselves on the earth, our thoughts, feelings, beliefs, and significant experiences circle around our physical body like a colorful tumbleweed. These thoughts, feelings, beliefs, and significant experiences have a certain frequency, and they radiate out that dominant vibration. Through the natural universal law of attraction, the dominant frequencies are reflected back to you. Everything in your life is a reflection of what is going on in your energy field. Your thoughts, both conscious and unconscious, your feelings, beliefs, and dominant experiences are reflected back to you. This is how you create what you see and what is materialized in your day-to-day world. Your beingness, the part of you that is more than your body, more than your mind, more than your lifetime of experiences, who and what you really are is the space in which your body and field is held. It is not separate. It can move through and hold all parts, even the tiniest cell. Have you ever had the feeling that there was something else about you or within you? You read your numerology numbers, you know your horoscope or Chinese sign, and they all do a great job at describing parts of you. Then there is your personality. And you know all the experiences you have had during your life which make your own unique view of the world. But have you ever felt that there is something else, some other part of you that the astrology or Chinese sign didn't quite get? Have you ever felt like there is a part of you that is quiet and subtle, beyond your personality, but it is there? It feels like the best of you, the totality of you, beyond your experiences, the knowing part of you. You may have felt it in times when you were in the flow, when you were doing something that you absolutely love, where all your faculties were being used and it feels great. Some call this being in the zone. Whether you are running a marathon, climbing a mountain, or playing with your children, or receiving the most awesome business idea, you can experience a flowing state. You may have also felt it in times of intense trauma, when there is something inside you that says, "This is not what you are. You may be having this experience at this moment, but it is not who you are." You may have felt the flow when you were doing creative things like dancing, painting, or making music. When all time stops, you feel like something else is making your body move, your hand paint, or your instrument sing. because you can feel that it is not coming from your mind, because you are in a place of no mind. You have tapped into the space that is all-knowing and all-powerful, a field of unbounded consciousness. If you want to manifest different things to what you have been creating in your life so far, if you want answers to your questions, or you are between knowing what you want but not at the physically manifested place yet, it is very beneficial to connect with feelings of flow and your higher consciousness or beingness. This meditation may seem a little strange or unrelated to your manifesting your desires or receiving answers, but stay with me. It has been specifically designed to help you let go of wanting and needing, so your energy smooths and takes you beyond to where answers lie. Everything feels easier and more joyful from that place. So, when you're ready, find a comfortable position to sit, placing your hands in your lap or wherever is comfortable for you. Gently close down your eyes, taking all your attention to your breath, taking 5 deep breaths now. 1, breathing in, feeling the air filling your entire body, and out, letting everything go. In, filling your body and brain with energy, and out, letting everything go. In, feeling the air move all the way down to your lower abdomen, and out, relaxing, letting all tension flow out with your breath. Breathing in, filling your body with oxygen, and out, letting everything go, feeling your body becoming more and more relaxed. Breathing in, your biggest breath in, breathe in life, and out, feeling your body relaxing and letting go. Just breathing normally now, feeling your chest rise and fall gently as you're sitting here now, feeling your chest rise and fall. Focusing all your attention on breathing and the feeling of your body relaxing. Gently focusing on the natural rhythm of your body. Feeling the beat of your heart within your body. Feeling your body completely relax as you sit here breathing. Relaxing. Relaxing. Your body is miraculous. It knows exactly what to do to keep you alive and functioning. It knows how to take in life. It knows how to breathe in. Without thought, it knows what to do. It knows how to let go, release, breathe out, without you having to think about it. Your heart beats and blood flows. Your body digests, processes and heals naturally with ease and flow. Our bodies are like nature, in a natural state, easy and flowing. You can have things easily. You can grow. You can be in the natural, abundant flow of life, like a blade of grass reaching for the sun, always flowing, always growing. You are a part of this natural flow of the universe, in and out. Imagine seeing a picture of yourself standing in front of a river. You can see tall trees on either side of you. You can hear the birds singing and smell the nature that surrounds you. Everything is so fresh, so beautiful. In the distance, you can see grand mountains that reach up to the sky. The tops of the mountains are so high that you can't see them beyond the clouds. Bring your attention to your eyes. Breathe into your eyes. Imagine you are looking down at your hands. See your feet standing in the sand. Feel the sand under your feet. Feel the cool water as it gently touches your toes. Feel yourself standing here in this beautiful natural environment, easily breathing. There is a boat in front of you, a strong, solid boat filled with soft blankets and cushions. Step into the boat, kneel down on the cushions, and gently lay down amongst the soft blankets. You feel safe and comfortable. The boat starts to float away from the riverbank. You notice how vibrant and blue the sky is as you lay in the boat, snuggling yourself into the cushions and blankets, feeling the firm gentleness of the cushions supporting you. You feel relaxed as the boat floats gently down the river. You can see the most divine shapes in the leaves above you as you silently float under the trees that surround the river. You can trust that you are safe. The universe is looking after you, guiding the boat along the river. Like nature, you are always growing, always connected to your source, and you can let go. You can let go of wanting, let go of needing, let go of struggle. Allow yourself to relax and be guided by the river. Know that you are born of nature, and you can trust your intuition, trust your knowingness. Trust that you have lived and experienced many things that have brought about strong, powerful desires. The universe knows your desires, your purpose, and your ultimate passion. The universe knows. Now it is time to let go and trust that it is known. If you have been holding on to your wants, your dreams, or not knowing which step to take next, it is time to let go and trust that everything is working out perfectly for you. And allow yourself to be guided by your good feelings along your most abundant life river. Your energy smooths out when you trust. Things that have been holding you back, thoughts of lack and unworthiness or not enoughness, smooth out when you trust. When you trust that you are looked after by nature, every breath you need to take is available. Oxygen is always around you. Allow your energy field to become smooth and flowing. You are supported by the universe, by the river, and everything you need will be presented at the perfect time. You are able to make connections in your mind and notice synchronicities when you trust that everything is working out for you. Your life is like the river. The abundance you seek is constantly available for you at every bend. Just like nature is abundant with life and joy and everything that it creates, so too are you. The love that you seek is around you always, like the air you cannot see, but it exists constantly. The happiness that you seek is around you all the time. Just relax, let go, and become available to see and feel it. All manifestations are already created in vibrational form. Believe that they are there and smooth your energy and soothe yourself, so that with ease and flow you can be guided to them. You are comfortable, relaxed, and enjoying the sounds and smells of nature around you. You are in the flow, cruising down your life river. Trust that you are in the right place at the right time. Trust that everything is working out for you. Trust that you are safe and the river is lovingly guiding you to where you need to go. Trust that you are a part of this beautiful nature that is around you. You are made of the same energy. You have the same natural flowing state that the river has, that the trees have, that the breeze has. You are a part of this magnificent, energetic soup of nature. Breathe in the natural abundance that surrounds you. Flow. You notice that the boat is starting to lift off the surface of the water. Gently and with incredible precision, the boat now is moving off the river and starting to glide up the a mountain. You are completely held within the blankets and cushions as the boat moves up the mountain. You can feel the temperature cooling slightly as you wrap one of the blankets around your body. You feel excited to be on a journey to somewhere new. You are getting higher and higher, up the mountain. And notice that you will be traveling through the clouds very shortly. As you move through the clouds and feel the coolness on your face, you are excited to see what is beyond. There is an incredible temple perched high on this magnificent mountain. The boat is taking you there. You arrive at the temple. There are massive wooden doors in front of you. You stand in the boat and step out onto the solid stone ground. The doors open slowly, and you hear the most amazing sounds coming out of the temple. As you walk through the doors, you see two lines of monks sitting and chanting meditation. You slowly walk down the center of them, feeling their chanting resonating through your body. The sound vibrates to your core. It fills you up as you breathe. At the end of the line of monks, there is a spot just for you to sit. Know that as you sit down and allow the fullness of the sound and this place to fill every cell of your body, and allow yourself the opportunity to tap into your own infinite wisdom. Breathe. Allow yourself to be filled. Allow yourself to resonate with the higher vibrations of your surroundings. It is time to return to the boat now. As you stand and walk slowly back to the wooden doors, you mentally thank the monks and this space. Walking through the doors and stepping back into your boat, the boat now starts to gently glide back down the mountain. You are filled with reverence and appreciation for visiting such a powerful place. You move through the clouds, feeling the cool temperature of the clouds on your face as you pass through them. The peacefulness of the mountain is intoxicating and invigorating. You are feeling fresh and clean, like you have just had an energetic shower. Gently gliding back down the mountain. The bottom of the mountain is in sight now, and you lay back down amongst the blankets and cushions, soaking in the peacefulness, the serenity of your surroundings. The boat gently rests on the riverbank. Your heart wells with emotion as you realize how much you love this earth. You love the universe. You love how the universe is supporting you. It supports your body. It supports you with food and air to breathe. Day and night, the earth and the universe give you everything you need. Love it back. Love the universe. And feel the appreciation for all that you have been given to date. Appreciate the sustenance, the environment, the solidness for you to express yourself. Appreciate your experiences that have led you to this very moment. Appreciate the others that you play with in the world. Appreciate the universe for providing everything you need at the right time for your personal unfolding and the expansion of all. The universe lovingly supports you. Appreciate it and love it back. Complete the cycle of energy. Take a few deep breaths as I count back from 10 to 1. 10. Breathing deeply. Feeling rested and relaxed. 9. 8. Becoming aware of your body. 7. Feeling your heart beating blood around your body. 6. 5. Feeling your fingers and toes. 4. Gently wriggling your fingers and toes. 3. 2. Taking a deep breath in. 1. Fully conscious of sitting here now. My name is Jess Shepherd from Rising Higher Meditation, and thank you for sharing this moment with me. My love and appreciation flows out to you. Breathing deeply in and out, feeling your body relaxing and releasing any tension or stress. Just relax. Breathing deeply in and out, taking your attention down to just below your belly button. Breathe into that space, feeling an expansion there. Let the energy that is there expand as you breathe deeply into this space. Feel that energy expanding outward and moving up into the center of your heart, breathing deeply into this heart space, in and out. Seeing that energy in the center of your heart growing, expanding. Seeing that energy moving up into the center of your head, breathing deeply in and out. See that energy in below your belly button expanding up through your heart, through the center of your head, connecting, expanding together, turning around and facing inward. Facing in now, breathing deeply in and out. Seeing that connection of the energy between the space below your belly button, your heart, and in the center of your head. Feeling yourself observing the connection and watching as the energy expands. Now we're going to tell the story of your flow, of your allowing, of your releasing resistance. I want you to see yourself walking to the edge of a beautiful river. There are large trees all around. You can feel the power, the groundedness of the trees. It's a beautiful day. The sky is so blue, with just the right amount of passing white puffy clouds to feel the softness of the sun. You watch yourself as your face points towards the sky, feeling the warmth of the sun on your face. You breathe it in. You then look to the river. It's a smooth, flowing river. It's steady and gentle. You notice that it isn't water. It's like solid light, like matter, but it flows like water does, softly moving over rocks and other things that may be in its way. Not forcefully, just gently gliding over and around things like nothing matters. And nothing compares to this flow and persistent stream of this river. Talking in the first person now so you can really feel it. I take my shoes off. I feel the earth and walk slowly down to the edge of the river. I can feel the small round rocks under my feet. I feel a gentle foot massage. My first foot goes into the energy that is similar to water. It feels like the perfect temperature for me, perfectly comfortable. I can feel a soft breeze around my body as I slowly merge into the energy river. I lay slowly back. My ears go under the river. I can hear my heart beating and my breathing really clearly. I slow my breathing down as I become aware of it, in and out. I feel my arms stretch out and release my hands, opening my hands, feeling my heart and my whole body is open as my feet gently lift and my legs begin to float. I feel completely supported by this river. It is holding me. I feel safe. I can hear my heart beating and hear my breathing slow as I relax into it. I am moving now. The river is taking me with such support and gentleness. The river is guiding me. I feel at ease. I feel relaxed. I know that if I start to feel fearful, I just listen to the sound of my breathing, my heart beating, and I trust the process of unfolding. I know that if I struggle or fight the current, I will not be flowing with the river. So I let go. My arms are out and my hands are open. It feels like a huge lesson in trust for me. I can do it. I can let go. And I can trust. I know this is my river. There is nothing around that can hurt me as long as I can relax and let go. I allow the river to take me. It will look after me. It will carry me to all the right places at the right time. This is my river. This is my river. I am in the flow of my life river. I have and continue to create this river with my thoughts and feelings. It is energy, as am I. I know that if I keep my thoughts and feelings plugged into love and trust, the river will look after me. It will guide me. It will protect me. It will get me to exactly where I want and need to go. I let go. I float. I trust this is my river. This is my river of life. I am in the flow of my river. I let go. I listen to the sound of my breathing and my heart beating. Everything is okay. I relax. I close my eyes and relax. I remember this feeling of being in the flow as my body gently floats to the edge of the riverbank. I can see I am in a new place now. Being in the flow of my river of life has helped me to move to a new place where there will be new discoveries and new opportunities. Whenever I'm feeling overwhelmed or confused, I can walk down to the river and let it carry me. Breathing deeply in and out. Sitting in a comfortable position, feeling the chair or floor rise up to support your body. Feeling your body press into the chair or floor. Becoming aware of where your hands are, placing them in a comfortable position. Wherever that might be for you. Close down your eyes. Becoming aware of sitting up straight. Feeling your shoulders roll back and down away from your ears. Feeling your spine elongating and stretching up towards the sky. Breathing deeply in and out. Feeling your body relax as you breathe out. Taking a really deep breath in. And as you breathe out, feel your entire body soothing, softening and relaxing. Just focusing on breathing. If there are any areas where you feel tension, take a moment to breathe deeply into those areas. Imagine the breath going directly to the areas you feel are tight or tense. Focus into those areas as you breathe deeply in, allowing the new air to encapsulate the tension. Then as you breathe out, let out the pain, tension, or unease. Release it out with the breath. Relaxing your whole body, feeling your entire body softening as you breathe out. Relaxing. Feeling heavy and at ease. Now, we are going to tell a new story about being satisfied with what is. We will always be eager for more. We will always want to expand and grow. That is our nature. However, only now truly exists. The future and past are all happening in our mind. They are mental constructs, and the future can never be experienced apart from this present moment. Because when you get to the future, you experience it in your now. So, to feel ease and flow, to relax into this moment is very important, because otherwise the alternative is you are forever feeling unsatisfied because you are not right now where you wish to be in the future. So, as the wise Abraham Hicks puts it, we will practice being satisfied with now and eager for more, taking a deep breath in and out. As I become aware of sitting here now, nothing needs to be done. I can give myself this moment right now to breathe and relax. I am giving my body rest right now as I sit here. As I am consciously breathing here now, I am aligning with my true self. I am feeling relaxed and clear. I can feel the balance coming in as I sit here and breathe. I can feel the gentle soothing and quietening of my thoughts as I sit and breathe. I can feel all of the pieces of my puzzle that have been spread out and separated around my life returning to me now. Everything is coming back together as I sit here now and breathe. All that exists right now is this moment. Everything is going to work out for me. I don't have to worry about any of it. I can just relax right now and breathe. Right now I am satisfied. Right now I am satisfied with what is. Because I understand that it could not be any other way right now. Everything is as it is right now, and I can feel at ease with it. Nothing can be changed right now. Everything is as it is. I will not fight and struggle against what is right now. I relax, knowing that things will change. They always do. So right now, in this moment, I can be happy with where things are now. I can feel satisfied with where I am right now, knowing that I cannot change what is right now, but I can change my perception of it. I can change the way I perceive what is going on in my life. I can feel satisfied with how far I have come. I have come a long way. What I have experienced in life, everything I have experienced in life has led me to this very moment, right now. I am satisfied with what is around me right now. My work, my home, my relationships with others, my body, because they cannot be otherwise than what they are in this very moment now. It is what it is right now. I can find satisfaction and peace with where things are right now. I am enthusiastic about my life getting even better in all ways. My relationships, my health, my work, my home. But right now, in this moment, I am satisfied where I am because it cannot be any different right now. I acknowledge to myself that I have grown and changed many times from the time I was born. And I realize and acknowledge that many things I have wanted have come to pass. I am satisfied and happy to be here now. I appreciate all conditions in my life that have brought me to this very moment now. I appreciate myself for taking the time to be here now, in this moment. I appreciate myself for putting importance on allowing myself to just be. I know that as I practice being still and quiet in my mind, that I will be able to step out into the world with that feeling of ease and grace. But for now, I am just happy with where I am. Feeling happy, smiling, feeling comfortable, feeling easy and relaxed. Right now, feeling ease and flow. Ease and flow. Focusing on breathing. Breathing deeply in and out. Thank you for sharing this moment with me. I send my love and appreciation out to you. Talk about vibration for just one moment and what gratitude does to your energetic vibration. Many people live in a constant tone of stress, anxiety, depression, and frustration. And after experiencing years of these feelings, it tends to make the vibration of your body look like a thick spring coiled very tightly. The energy of your cells and the field around your body start to circle in on themselves and cause many to feel like they are stuck in a hole of darkness that they don't know how to escape from. No matter what the cause, and no matter what you feel is necessary for you to diminish or resolve these feelings, one thing is for certain. When you are in an attitude of gratitude, not only does your energetic vibration smooth out and become more vertical, resulting in more clarity, connection, and a sense of purpose, but your magnetism becomes bolder. In other words, your vibrational output, what you are bringing to the table on an energetic level, your antenna, becomes a beacon of lightness, fun, and joy. Then everything like what you are appreciating, and so much more, has no choice but to seek you out. You become a strong, positive magnet. Being aware and grateful for all the good things in your life, even if you initially think you don't have much to be grateful for, will completely change your life. Really feeling grateful, thankful, and appreciative every day will change your energetic vibration, causing you to align with the source that is you, and cause a pathway of love and abundance to flow smoothly into your life. Seeing and appreciating all the blessings that exist around you now will bring more to you. It is law. It is the law of attraction and the law of allowing, combining to give us a magical process for living the most extraordinary life we could possibly live. I have also noticed amazing results with my children when we play the appreciation game in the car. I appreciate you. I appreciate my hands that touch. I appreciate my arms that hug. I appreciate my heart that loves. I appreciate my lungs that breathe. I appreciate my legs that carry me. I appreciate my feet that stand, run, and move for me. I appreciate my healthy brain. I appreciate my healthy organs. I appreciate my healthy digestive system. I appreciate my healthy body. I appreciate my healthy immune system. I appreciate the strength in my muscles. I appreciate the strength in my arms. I appreciate the strength in my body. I appreciate the blood flowing around my body. I appreciate my strong mind. I appreciate my ability to think. I appreciate my ability to feel. I appreciate my ability to choose. I appreciate my ability to love. I appreciate the love I feel from others. I appreciate the love I can give others. I appreciate my ability to care. I appreciate my ability to create. I appreciate my ability to laugh. appreciate my ability to play. I am thankful for my natural talents. I am thankful for my natural skills. I am thankful for practice. I am thankful for time. I am thankful for learning. I am thankful for teachers. I am thankful for the blossoming of flowers. I am thankful for the growth of trees. I am thankful for the forests. I am thankful for the plants. Thank you for oxygen. Thank you. Over us at night and regulates the tides. Thank you for the stars, which show us that there are other suns and galaxies out in space. Thank you for space, the planets in our solar system. Thank you for night. Thank you for sleep. Thank you for beautiful days. Thank you for smiles. Thank you for the clean water that we drink. Thank you for the oceans. Thank you for the waves. Thank you for the sand. Thank you for all the animals. Thank you for all the insects. Thank you for the bees. Thank you for the available fresh food. I appreciate the crunchy fresh vegetables. I appreciate the juicy fresh fruit. Smell. I am thankful for the ability to see. I am thankful for my ability to touch. Thank you for the natural balance. Thank you for my natural balance. Thank you for my family. Thank you for my friends. Thank you for my shared experiences. Thank you to all the new people I haven't yet met. Thank you for my mum and dad. Thank you for my brothers and sisters. Thank you for my wonderful, loving partner. Thank you for my healthy, happy children. Thank you for all the children. Thank you for the wise people who have lived before. Thank you to all those who have lived before. Thank you for flowing energy to me and through me. Thank you for my individual expression. Thank you for the feeling of peace. Thank you for the feeling of stillness. thank you for the feeling of happiness. Thank you for the feeling of love. Thank you for the feeling of clarity. Thank you for the feeling of connection. Thank you for the feeling of joy. Thank you for past and new adventures. Thank you for new opportunities. Thank you for new experiences. Thank you for new perspective. Thank you for new growth. I am thankful for my challenges. I am thankful for change. I am thankful for movement. I am thankful for love. I appreciate my home. I appreciate my vehicle. I am thankful for my continual flowing abundance. I am thankful for my prosperity. I am thankful for my continual wealth. I am thankful for residual income. I am thankful for the continual support from the universe. I am thankful for all the many blessings in my life. I appreciate you. I appreciate my hands that touch. I appreciate my arms that hug. I appreciate my heart that loves. I appreciate my lungs that breathe. I appreciate my legs that carry me. I appreciate my feet that stand, run, and move for me. I appreciate my healthy brain. I appreciate my healthy organs. I appreciate my healthy digestive system. I appreciate my healthy body. I appreciate my healthy immune system. I appreciate the strength in my muscles. I appreciate the strength in my arms. I appreciate the strength in my body. I appreciate the blood flowing around my body. I appreciate my strong mind. I appreciate my ability to think. I appreciate my ability to feel. I appreciate my ability to choose. I appreciate my ability to love. I appreciate the love I feel from others. I appreciate the love I can give others. I appreciate my ability to care. I appreciate my ability to create. I appreciate my ability to laugh. I appreciate my ability to play. I am thankful for my natural talents. I am thankful for my natural skills. I am thankful for practice. I am thankful for time. I am thankful for the blossoming of flowers. I am thankful for the growth of trees. I am thankful for the forests. I am thankful for the plants. Thank you for oxygen. Thank you for the mountains. Thank you for the beach. Thank you for the sun that warms the planet and provides light for everything. Thank you for the moon that watches over us at night and regulates the tides. Thank you for the stars, which show us that there are other suns and galaxies out in space. Thank you for space, the planets in our solar system. Thank you for night. Thank you for sleep. Thank you for beautiful days. Thank you for smiles. Thank you for the clean water that we drink. Thank you for the oceans. Thank you for the waves. Thank you for the sand. Thank you for all the animals. Thank you for all the insects. Thank you for the bees. Thank you for the available fresh food. I appreciate the crunchy fresh vegetables. I appreciate the juicy fresh fruit. I am thankful for healthy fresh food. I am thankful for the ability to eat. Ability to smell. I am thankful for the ability to see. I am thankful for my ability to touch. Thank you for the natural balance. Thank you for my natural balance. Thank you for my family. Thank you for my friends. Thank you for my shared experiences. Thank you to all the new people I haven't yet met. Thank you for my mum and dad. Thank you for my brothers and sisters. Thank you for my wonderful, loving partner. Thank you for my healthy, happy children. Thank you for all the children. Thank you for the wise people who have lived before. Thank you to all those who have lived before. Thank you for flowing energy to me and through me. Thank you for my individual expression. Thank you for the feeling of peace. Thank you for the feeling of stillness. Thank you for the feeling of happiness. Thank you for the feeling of love. Thank you for the feeling of clarity. Thank you for the feeling of connection. Thank you for the feeling of joy. Thank you for past and new adventures. Thank you for new opportunities. opportunities. Thank you for new experiences. Thank you for new perspective. Thank you for new growth. I am thankful for my challenges. I am thankful for change. I am thankful for movement. I am thankful for love. I appreciate my home. I appreciate my vehicle. I am thankful for my continual flowing abundance. I am thankful for my prosperity. I am thankful for my continual wealth. I am thankful for residual income. I am thankful for the continual support from the universe. I am thankful for all the many blessings in my life. I appreciate you. I appreciate my hands that touch. I appreciate my arms that hug. I appreciate my heart that loves. I appreciate my lungs that breathe. I appreciate my legs that carry me. I appreciate my feet that stand, run, and move for me. I appreciate my healthy brain. I appreciate my healthy organs. I appreciate my healthy digestive system. I appreciate my healthy body. I appreciate my healthy immune system. I appreciate the strength in my muscles. I appreciate the strength in my arms. I appreciate the strength in my body. I appreciate the blood flowing around my body. I appreciate my strong mind. I appreciate my ability to think. I appreciate my ability to feel. I appreciate my ability to choose. I appreciate my ability to love. I appreciate the love I feel from others. I appreciate the love I can give others. I appreciate my ability to care. I appreciate my ability to create. I appreciate my ability to laugh. I appreciate my ability to play. I am thankful for my natural talents. I am thankful for my natural skills. I am thankful for practice. I am thankful for time. For the blossoming of flowers. I am thankful for the growth of trees. I am thankful for the forests. I am thankful for the plants. Thank you for oxygen. oxygen. Thank you for the mountains. Thank you for the beach. Thank you for the sun that warms the planet and provides light for everything. Thank you for the moon that watches over us at night and regulates the tides. Thank you for the stars, which show us that there are other suns and galaxies out in space. Thank you for space, the planets in our solar system. Thank you for night. Thank you for sleep. Thank you for beautiful days. Thank you for smiles. Thank you for the clean water that we drink. Thank you for the oceans. Thank you for the waves. Thank you for the sand. Thank you for all the animals. Thank you for all the insects. Thank you for the bees. Thank you for the available fresh food. I appreciate the crunchy fresh vegetables. I appreciate the juicy fresh fruit. I am thankful for healthy fresh food. I am thankful for the ability to eat. I am thankful for the ability to smell. I am thankful for the ability to see. I am thankful for my ability to touch. Thank you for the natural balance. Thank you for my natural balance. Thank you for my family. Thank you for my friends. Thank you for my shared experiences. Thank you to all the new people I haven't yet met. Thank you for my mum and dad. Thank you for my brothers and sisters. Thank you for my wonderful, loving partner. Thank you for my healthy, happy children. Thank you for all the children. Thank you for the wise people who have lived before. Thank you to all those who have lived before. Thank you for flowing energy to me and through me. Thank you for my individual expression. Thank you for the feeling of peace. Thank you for the feeling of stillness. Thank you for the feeling of happiness. Thank you for the feeling of love. Thank you for the feeling of clarity. Thank you for the feeling of connection. Thank you for the feeling of joy. Thank you for past and new adventures. Thank you for new opportunities. Thank you for new experiences. Thank you for new perspective. Thank you for new growth. I am thankful for my challenges. I am thankful for change. I am thankful for movement. I am thankful for love. I appreciate my home. I appreciate my vehicle. I am thankful for my continual flowing abundance. I am thankful for my prosperity. I am thankful for my continual wealth. I am thankful for residual income. I am thankful for the continual support from the universe. I am thankful for all the many blessings in my life. Breathing deeply in and out. Feeling relaxed. Our whole body is relaxed and comfortable. Breathing deeply into your eyebrow space, in and out. Turning your attention around, becoming the observer. Breathing into this state of inner being, the observer. Become your inner being. Starting in this space of awareness of all that you are and all that you are becoming. Using the power of your vision, of your mind, of your feelings to create, and the power of your belief, your faith in what you really are to bring life to you. We are going to tell the story of our appreciation. I am so grateful right now. I feel so much appreciation for the wonderful life I am living, for the momentum that is building, for all the things that are around me that I can be grateful for. I feel so grateful to have the awareness of who I really am, to see the truth of life and love. I am so grateful that I can feel my good feelings, that I have enough self-awareness that I can tell the difference between a good feeling and a not so good feeling. I am grateful that I can follow my good feelings to a life of fulfillment. I am grateful that I can slow down enough to hear my inner being, feel what kind of awareness, to feel what that kind of awareness is like. I love this feeling. I love the feeling of becoming. I am grateful for this feeling. It helps me to see my manifestations made real. I am extremely grateful for all the people in my life. I am grateful for my friends, for my family, for my children. I am grateful for my clients, colleagues, and business associates. I am intensely grateful for my partner, my mother, my father. I am grateful for my inner being's closeness and connection to Source, to all that is, to God. I am grateful that I am finally becoming aware of who and what I really am, and are able to understand my role. The fact that I only need to focus on what feels good, and I will attract all that I need and want to achieve my desires. I am grateful for the flow of ideas and loving thoughts, which are becoming more prevalent in my mind with each day that passes. I am grateful for my good sleep. I'm grateful for the days I wake feeling rested and renewed and eager. I understand that if I have days when I don't wake like that, that there is another opportunity the following night. I am grateful to have found my purpose, to understand which direction I am going, and I am grateful for the understanding that if things are happening that are not in perfect alignment, that it is temporary, and the sooner I am able to let go and trust that everything will be okay, the sooner I get back into alignment again. I'm so grateful for this alignment feeling. I'm so grateful for all the signs and signals I get to see along the way, which assist me in knowing. I'm incredibly grateful for my body, for my abilities, skills, and talents, for my awareness of my thinking, for my awareness of my feeling. I am grateful for the abundance that flows continually into my life. I am grateful for the wonderful creations that are becoming and how they are proof to me that I am a magnificent being and I can create my reality. I am so grateful for the moments when I see others who are aware too and the synergy we feel together as we both expand with moments of shared awareness. I am so grateful for that moment when we say in our hearts, I see you. I am grateful to you for listening. And I thank you for your openness. Breathing deeply in and out.